have no idea what I'm doing with them.
Because, like, fighting, you can just, like, hit the window to fight.
Oh, I can just do like that?
Yeah.
Oh, dude.
I feel like that would also be hard, though, because if you're trying to move, you might accidentally, like, fight.
If as long as I'm hitting you, you know. That works.
Look at that, 100%.
Cool. Are you recording? Oh, I'm recording. All right, hey, funky friends. This is Amy, aka Funky Mama 0703, and we are playing through an old school game. We're doing Star Wars, Lego Star Wars, because of our Star Wars marathon and our replay series we do. We are gonna do only one level per movie, and we've pre-picked simply because we love a couple good movies. How do I do that? I gotta hit something beat. I gotta push. Oops.
And then you gotta use the animal. Alright. So first we're going here.
Hey look, there's Padme.
By the way, if I collect the studs, you'll see I have 4 billion studs.
Wow, well that we're safe.
Alright, we gotta go over here.
Now, I have no idea what I'm doing with these. Yeah, we have pre-picked the game or the series we're going to play from each movie, just to kind of make it. We picked, I think, what was the most iconic to us, so you kind of get an idea of what we feel is part of the Star Wars iconery? Sean Connery?
Sean Connery.
I'm playing with chaos, by the way. I forgot to say that.
Drake from State Farm.
Yeah.
By the way, quick plug. I have on my channel, I got like a complete 100% walkthrough up there. So, quick plug. So you want to see how to get to 100%?
I want to do something, but they won't let me.
It's because it's a cutscene.
I hate cut screens.
Cut screens.
Oh
my god.
How do I get my lightsaber out? Come on, go that way, dude. Dude, go that way. Dude,
Sometimes that happens, okay? The nunchuck, my nunchuck is not the smartest.
Where are you going?
Where are you going? Remember, you're...
I'm Qui-Gon?
I'm Obi-Wan.
Oh! Oh, I wasn't doing so bad then. I thought I was doing
well,
worse.
Well, at least it's gonna be story accurate.
with how do you do that? How do you do the force stuff?
It's this one. Z.
Z.
You died. It's on the Wii the nunchuck.
This is the nunchuck.
No, that's the Wii remote.
Oh.
The nunchuck, and then the bag, Z.
This one?
It's that one.
Ah!
It puts your lightsaber away or uses the force loop.
Oh. I'm dead. That doesn't surprise me. And we're doing really good. I'm running away. I don't think Z works for me. That works better.
For Z.
Oops.
Okay, well you gotta like not be dead.
Not jumping off. Oh!
Oh. Owie. my nunchuck no longer. Okay, it's working.
These
oh,
are.
It's not working again.
Oops. Mine is neither.
I gotta keep taking it. Oh no! No, it stopped working! I gotta keep pulling it out and unplugging it and plugging it back in.
Whoop.
Hi-ya!
Waterfall, man.
Alright, let's continue.
I don't think this is very true to, you know, Star Wars.
You're gonna have to do some parkour.
Oh, I'm not good with the parkour, you know that. Well, come on. Come on.
Quiet. You got this.
You sure?
No! You got this. I believe in you. You just gotta do it at the same time.
There you go.
Alright, now you gotta just do it again.
Oh, good.
Oh my god, this stuff we're doing again. What if I blow into it? Maybe it'll work then.
Well, you know all about that blowing into things, right?
Oh no, I pressed the wrong button. Alright, now you're gonna have to like jump up there.
Ah.
And then jump over here. Very simple. Oh, it's falling again. Alright, now you're gonna have to. Hold up, can I? I can't move again.
Oh, shoot.
You're gonna have to get back on that platform.
I know, I'm trying.
Oh. You can do it, I believe in you. Here, I'll open it. No, go, my brother.
Ah, mother of pearl.
You wanna just drop out?
There.
You wanna just drop out? Just click plus, and then click drop out. Alright. Oh, it didn't work. Because you gotta press A. Okay. Oh my god, you came back! You gotta do it again!
Well, I was gonna.
Gotta do a jump.
This is cheating, but I like the cheating.
See, because you gotta do another jump.
Oh, I don't like jumping.
Oh my god! Just stop working! Bro! Bruh!
No, I came with you. That was not good. Do you want to chi- Oh.
Bro! Oh my god.
These are old machines. One of them we just purchased, though, right?
Yeah.
From Mojo? Mojo Jojo! Uh-oh. You've got my bad habits. Well, it's been a while since you've played Lego Star Wars, too, and on the Wii. Well, he cheated.
I know, alright. Alright, here we go. Here we go! Alright, you can come back now. No! Can I just do this with- Oh, I can! Oh! Let's go! I do it. Oh no! I'm doing it with one controller.
How are you doing the moving part?
With the stuff. I can't use the force though, I just realized. Like, there's no way I can use the force. We gotta go jump over here.
Oh, mother of pearl.
No. No! I use both hands over here.
Double jump.
You got this, I believe in.
Okay. I had it. Oh god. Oh my god. Oh.
Right.
I was just gonna jump there. Dude, Mark, Maul, baby. Don't stop running. You know why? Because with you. Oh, look at that, he's doing a shindy. Oh, he's dancing.
Roger.
Yeah, we're screwed.
Oh, come on.
Me too. I lost my head. Oh, I don't know why we were going. I keep getting confused as to who I am. Oh, look at that. I actually killed him. Do we jump over there?
Now I believe in you.
Oh.
Okay. You got this, I believe in you. Alright, now you just gotta step on the button. Alright, it's easy sailing from here. Just step on the button. Alright, now you gotta jump up here.
Oh, you lied to me! You said it was easy sailing!
I was lying.
You did lie!
Alright, now you gotta jump over here. See? You just gotta, like a band-aid.
I was in the air as he came.
You just got, like a band-aid. You gotta.
But I'm gonna die.
Alright, use the force over here. Yeah, perfect boyfriend. Alright, get some force over here. There you go. There you go. Oh, there goes the diploma.
The diploma?
I don't know. There we go.
Because of the diploma?
No! Stupid thing. I never did this before. I did do it before, but it wasn't as often. Oh my god, nice! Oh my god. Okay. Nope, we're gone again. Okay.
I'm trying to get all the money I can because I'm screwed up otherwise.
Okay, we're gone again. There now.
I wouldn't run quite so fast. So that just means I have to do more moving, and I'm no good at that.
Oh, I fell into the void. Alright, we got him.
Oh! What did you say? I'm dead, man. I'm dead.
Spoiler alert for the movie.
Yeah, just so you know that this is pretty close. It doesn't matter how good I was. I'd still die. Because, you know. Probably, oh, I look so traumatic.
Me, I do. You are just sitting there dead.
I'm dead, yeah.
Look at me die.
Oh, gee, even with the cross X's over the eyes.
Yeah, that's to signify that he's dead.
Yeah, it's kind of funny.
Wow.
Wow, that was an amazing stud point, man.
We did so terrible there.
But our stud total didn't go up any.
We did really bad. It's because we got the maximum studs over there at 4 billion. You can't go higher than that.
You should be able. No.
It's also 100%, so you can't buy anything. Alright, can we skip?
That's okay, we can show this.
What type of stupidity is this week? You can't speak.
All right, woo woo!
Da 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 da. What?
We 100%ed
it. We just got to 100%.
We were 100% before, you know. Or you were 100% before. So, rip me.
Right, let's go. Let's go, boys. Into episode two. Into episode two. No. Not anymore. Not anymore. Come on, we gotta cover her. Come on, just hurry. Alright, over here. Into the Jedi battle.
Oh, I was...
Replay the story.
I was killing people. Qui-Gon's dead, so he might as well bring as many people with him as he can. I don't know what to say. Look, it's Jedi Bail. Obi-Wan has sent a distress signal to the Jedi Council.
Mm-hmm.
But hopes of rescue seem removed.
Da-da-da-da-da! With disguises, though. Alright, so I think you're gonna be... Either me, or you are gonna be R2.
Oh.
Until we free them. Why does he not get... with the studs now. Watch this. And I got 300,000. I got a million studs now.
I don't know what R2 can do.
Practically nothing.
Alright, so there I am.
Okay. We got them, boys. Alright, now you can go up to them. Or go up to her and press... Okay, wait. Go up to her and press C.
Which is C. Is it Papa?
There. Now you're her. Okay, now you're R2 again. Now you're her. I just died. I'm back. Oh man. We're doing
like a bunch
so
of Mr.
good
Potato
with studs.
Heads.
It's crazy how good we are with studs.
I'm actually shooting our own people, so.
Gosh. We're doing exponentially well with the studs. It's crazy how good we are. Alright, we gotta go over here. Super battle droids.
I'm dead. Oh, I'm not. I'm back.
Dude, we're doing exponentially well with studs. Well, we're doing we're doing about average with studs. Alright, I'm gonna become Anakin now. My boy is Anakin. Or Mace Windu, I guess.
You were Mace Windu in the game?
I'm gonna be Anakin.
Oh, I died.
Oh, you got the power up.
Well, I died, so I deserve it, because I blew it up.
I died. Do I get a power up?
Nope. No, I didn't.
Don't you dare get the power up. Oh, you got the power up again! You don't need the power up!
I
might
take like whatever I can.
Look at these. Look at this. It's your average Jedi Knight. We are doing exponentially well with stuff. It's crazy how good we're doing.
Yeah, I wonder how that happened.
How
are you? I don't know where I am. Oh, there I am.
It's
kind of sus, you know what I mean? Oh, I grabbed another power up. She doesn't have one.
Alright, Obi-Wan's free. Obi-Wan is free. They're all free now.
All three are free.
Mm-hmm.
Free.
TurboTax. This episode is sponsored by TurboTax. What?
I was just funny. I was just running in and it just started firing. It's like I don't. What? Love that I. Never mind. Oh, I love that idea. Oh, so I can't even shoot my own people. I'm terrible with running fire.
You gotta find these guys.
Okay. I didn't know there was a...
We're looking for one red boy. They give you wings.
No, that's Red Bull.
No.
Which is not sponsored, by the way.
See, like, that's a red boy right there. You just killed a red boy.
Is that good? I guess.
How are we doing so great? I got 83 million studs right here. Wow. And you can definitely get the disallowed.
You said it wasn't cheating.
No, it was. It's not technically cheating. It's called extra. Alright, we're just looking for one soul red boy. We're going to yeet him into oblivion.
Well, as long as you're not dead.
There he is! You got him! Where am I? I'm Obi-Wan now? Alright, I'm Obi-Wan now! Oh my god! Django, what have they done to you? They massacred my
Django
boy.
Man.
Zabloom! Zabloom! Oh yeah, I forgot. You're supposed to... Got him. Ow! I died. I can't see Django because someone's blocking my view.
Oh,
little you. Come on, Django.
I can't shoot him, so.
Shoot at me. Ah! Oh, you shot him.
No,
oh, he's down. He's down. Okay. Surround him. Beat him while he's down.
I'm literally beating him.
Where'd he go? He's over there. He escaped. He escaped.
Come on, Padme. Get him. Get him, Padme. Padme's kicking his butt.
I was right here.
Uh-oh. Oh,
it's Yoda. Is it, though? I can't tell with the disguise. Is that Yoda? I can't tell.
Is it Yoda?
Is that Yoda?
I don't recognize him.
Or is that Groot?
Aww. He's got his dad's mask.
Except for his father. Yep. Look at how much studs we got. Wow. We are so great.
we totally mastered this game, I think.
I think we mastered this game.
Yeah.
I think we have.
That one was actually kind of fun. The other one was difficult. Because neither one of us knew it well. You
jumping.
Yeah. I was shooting the snot out of everything. Did you notice that?
All right, we gotta look. What were we going? Where were we going again? Oh, gotcha. I know where we're going now. Follow me. Revenge of the Sith.
Of the Sith. I just hit Wicket.
Sorry. Alright, this one's a little longer. Oh yeah, I forgot. I turned off the music so you don't hear any music. So it's just...
Scroll.
It's just the scroll. The scroll of... Ashton Kutcher.
The scroll of Ashton Kutcher.
Hey guys, this episode is sponsored by Ashton Kutcher.
No, it's not.
Thank you, Ash.
The ship! The plane!
It even has one! Bye. It was nice seeing you. Thanks for...
What ship is that? I can't tell with the disguise.
Was it a ship?
Oh, look, you got C-3PO. Alright, let's move. Let's move out. Dude, you're so slow. I can't believe how slow you're being right now.
Me?
Yeah, you're so slow.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You're so slow. You are so slow.
Okay.
Dude, you're being so slow. Alright, you know what? They're not enemies yet. Don't go down there. They're not enemies. Dude, we're already at like 500,000 studs. We're so good at this game. Oh, now they're gonna go. Oh!
Yoda, I am!
Oh, I'm only sad he doesn't have one. He's like, execute. He's like, Chewie's like, oh, you ruined it.
Sorry. I look flippin' awesome, though. I look flippin' awesome with the
amount. We need one of them. Oh, we need two of them. Oh, we need three of them.
And I know where all three are. No, I don't.
I know where all them
are. What am I doing up there? Dude. I'm coming. I think. Oh, I fell off.
Pull your back. Okay, now there's a downside over here. I need you to use the force. Here, I'm actually just gonna drop out quickly. Use the force. See? Alright, now you gotta make a highly educated jump over to that next platform. You got this, I believe you. I believe you. Okay.
I did do the double jump, but it didn't
work. You can't double jump as a non-force user.
That sucks.
Alright, just make a highly skilled jump. God, you can do, okay.
That was not it.
Here, let me help you. Let me give you inspiration.
Alright.
Okay. So, alright, you're doing great.
Okay, thank you.
Just
okay,
jump.
Up. Oh, I did it.
Let's go.
Alright, look
go.
At me go, man.
Let's go. Wow, you are absolute legend over here. Oh, wow, that was
that's
sick. Yeah.
You know,
that
you'd almost
sick.
Think I've done this before.
Yeah. Almost.
Almost.
Almost. Almost.
Gosh, there's somebody there.
Okay, don't go over there yet. We do not know what is over there. Alright, now you gotta make the highly educated jump up there.
This part I got.
And then just shoot those bad guys. Shoot those bad guys.
Oh, I just hit.
Let's go.
I don't know what happened there.
You just pulled their arms off. Viciously.
Like. I've heard tell of the Wookiees doing that.
Back in the day.
Pulling off the arms of like.
Okay, now we gotta do the complex puzzle solving skills of stepping on these buttons. Oh, okay. We can move now. Time to roll out Autobots.
Oh, we're not Autobots.
Oh, gosh.
It's wrong franchise, somebody.
Wrong franchise. Oh, no!
We're on the beach!
We're on the beach! So let's get a quick tan in there.
I've got more life than you do.
Wow. That's cool. You killed me!
And then I died.
Oh. Do.
Not that we're cheating or anything. I died.
Sumo.
Sorry.
We need to turn on invincibility, it looks like.
Only for you, apparently.
For me. Excuse me.
Oh. Woohoo. Oh, I'm dead.
I think you're so. Oh, look at that. Look at that.
Where am
Yoda
I?
Yoda just massacred your boy, Chewie. Chewie. Alright, let's go. Let's move.
It wouldn't be so bad if my own team members didn't kill me.
Oh, I could say the same.
Oh, that is true.
That was not. I couldn't do that. Oh my goodness.
Sorry.
Okay. Alright, now we need your skills again.
Oh,
your
God.
Highly professional skills.
We're so in trouble.
You need to jump up there. Right. and you see those red and yellow targets right on there? You just gotta shoot at them. Alright, you gotta move on the bridge a little bit. Alright, you gotta like face the direction that you're gonna shoot them at. Okay.
And then we do that.
Yeah, well, you most likely you don't wanna do that.
Oh.
Normally. You wouldn't want. Now you gotta hit them both again. Okay.
Well, you know this whole thing is no good for me.
Alright. I'll just start heading out then.
You trying to tell me it's gonna take you a while? As much as it's gonna take me a while.
Oh! I'm almost there!
I'm almost there! Oh, sorry.
Now I got invisibility. Now you can't shoot.
Oh, really? Oh,
you're so jelly gel.
No, I'm not.
Oh, no.
I can't see where I am.
You gotta press plus.
Am I out?
Yeah. That's what happens sometimes when you don't make it. When you run out of detergent.
Oh, I hate
it.
They
just log you out of the system. Hey, you Kayaba!
Oh.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. These guys are gonna keep spawning until we take out the commanders. Much like in the first game, the first movie. Dude, we have 100 million studs right now. 100 million. Look at all these studs we're getting in a completely legitimate way.
I shot him up the butt.
That technically is legitimate. Technically.
Well, I always figure if the game allows you to do it, then it's not cheating.
Well, look, it's under extras, not cheats.
Yeah, so it's not cheating.
It's just an extra. Alright, let's head out. Let's head out. I can't believe they're working together. I can't believe. Do you know what happened? Because I have no idea what happened. You know, in future LEGO games, they just, like, when you got too far, they just split the screen up.
Yeah.
But we haven't progressed to that level yet. Fun fact, LEGO Star Wars, like the original LEGO Star Wars from 2005, was the first LEGO game to use the formula that we know and love today, you know, this type of formula.
Oh, really?
Before, they were like really weird games. Alright, so now, this one's gonna be really challenging for you. You gotta like shoot the... Okay, I'll just follow you so that you take all the
take
damage.
All the damage!
Oh, I can do that too, I think. I don't know. Oh, no, you stole my thunder.
I thought we were going in.
No, we gotta go over here. Ah! Ow, that hurt a lot. No! No! Thank God for that fast build. I mean, completely legitimate. Alright, now you just gotta...
Come on, jump! Come on, jump! Come on, jump!
Are you pressing A?
I was.
Oh no, it's a tank. It's an arm robot. He's out. He's out, boys. Boom. Alright. Move out, Autobots. Ow.
Sorry. Missing something here? Oh.
Okay, it's coming out of the ground. Alright. Hey, stop! Alright, bye bye!
What about me? What about me? Bye! Wow, look at all the studs. That must be the stud magnet that we got going on there. You're a stud magnet, man. Yeah, you're a stud magnet. Sorry. Kinda learning this game. Don't look at me like that.